Thank the gods you made it. My magic lasso should awaken the colossal general and his army of colossi. They're oath-bound to defend the Gate of Tartarus. But Brainiac's forces have put up a barrier blocking our advance. You must aid Circe's Cyclops to destroy it. The colossal general awakens. General, fulfill your obligation and amend this breach of Tartarus.
Awaken, brothers. Our oath must be upheld. Defend the Gate of Tartarus.
The battle is joined. You must protect the colossi during the initial assault. Make sure they are resupplied once they throw their javelins. But they're mascara. Force. You must guide the colossal archers to the battle.
I would be honored to fight beside you.
Kindles with chimeric satiety.
need me elsewhere.
Hold the line here. Circe and I will engage the flying swarmers. Destroy any ground forces that try to advance. Do not let any through, whatever the cost.
Of the Flame of Change.
You will go no further, Circe. Quickly, we must break through the rest of Brainiac's defenses. There's still time to stop him from escaping Themyscira with the Flame of Change. Take down all who stand in our way.
Ah!
further, sorceress. We must move forward.
At last, I have obtained limitless power. The very essence of magic flows through my avatar. The ultimate adaptor will merge with the flame of change. Nothing can stand against me. Initiating combat. Critical damage. Status critical. Damage sustained. Systems failing.
You will be undone.
Performance impaired. Tactical goal delivered. Systems failing. Remove all threats. Critical damage. Performance impaired.
The portal will take you where you want to go. I can outfit you for when you reach your destination.